Okay, I'm Becky, and I've tried to, I was good at French at school. I tried to learn Spanish in Central America. I was terrible at the pronunciation. So what happened was my ex-boyfriend had to pronounce the words in a Spanish accent and I had to learn the vocabulary. And I'm really excited about doing Burmese at the SOAS language center, the free learning for master students next year, because I really want to go to Miami and be able to speak to people in their language and speak more than English.